Pride were the cage match champions. Four teams had come before them and gone down in defeat. Four teams didn't have what it took. The Pride were better than anyone that came before them. But then, on Saturday, April 29th, the Pride met their match. Dave Siegel-Prov. The Siegel-Prov had done the unthinkable. They had tamed the Pride, and they are your new cage match champions. Dan and Dave's dreams had been realized. They were the cage match champions. But sometimes, dreams are short-lived. Siegel-Prov's first defense was against none other than Papa Fibonacci. Do Dan and Dave have what it takes to remain cage match champions? Tune in Saturday and see.